You're slicing it?
Yeah.
Yeah.
I usually draw.
Yeah, so kind of like the same thing I was
talking
about
last week. So it also looks like it's kind of starting it right too. Straight off the club face, it's going right.
Yeah, that's kind of just how I prepared my feet.
Generally, I'd say most people are aiming out at this big pole, right? Right down the middle. And yours are mostly starting a little bit right. So where the ball starts is all club face position. And how the ball moves is all half that it takes. So if you have the club face open with a perfect path, it's just going straight right. So what you've got going is a little bit of an open club face at impact with an over the top, so outside the in kind of a swing, which makes it start right and go right. So what you want to do is you want to get that club face more squared up at impact rather than leaving it open like this. You want to get you more square at impact, so think about that. And we want you coming less over the top like this. So what I'm going to have you do, it's a little bit different drill, but I'm going to put this head cover right here, so that way, you can hit it, it's fine, but it's going to make it so you have to come in and out like this, right? You're not going to be from outside the kitchen.
You don't think if I were to hit that.
If you hit the head cover, it's fine, but you can just, I just wanted you to see that, so now you
so
can
I don't
think
go
about
outside.
Coming in at it like that, because if you were to come over the top, you'd be hitting that head cover, so.
That was way better.
Good ball.
A stroke.